Right, so apparently this can reduce my forehead. Oh, no, that, okay. Well.
Hello, Joe. Feeling low.
Can't say
the same.
But
my socks
dab.
Still rising, but
of course.
It's only reported on box.
I'm a boss, but
when
I'm
hearing you speak,
I'm at a loss.
I would take shots.
You're defenseless against
me like
I'm the cops.
I'm sorry, this is
my turn.
And I don't
mean
my turn to rap.
This
my turn to
run
this country.
You
turn with all the crap.
And start a war
with China.
Just the key to
your ego.
No cap.
Okay,
let's talk about
China.
You
know
how they've been trying to
take our jobs.
Also
unrelated,
but
I love vagina.
And
the ladies love me back.
Especially those
with nice
tracks.
You're a
hack,
Joe.
I
invite
you
to kiss my crack.
Yeah,
I'm sure
they like you
after you
have
paid them
their fair share.
You should
go and
take that money
and
invest it in healthcare.
Like the climate,
we need
change.
We
become
a fiery rain.
Riots
all around.
And
we're
worried
about the stock exchange.
I
know
it's
sugar,
but
you
don't
have to
ask.
So
dead
people
love my
rallies.
For
you,
they have
to bring
them.
I got
COVID,
and even then
I have
more energy
than you.
When
are you
learning
to speak?
I did
that
when
I
was due.
You
like
the
act
tough,
but we
both
know
you got
the
smaller
brain
already.
Be
one
crazy,
oh,
and
I can't
do it again.
But
good luck.
If
I lose,
I will
actually
let you
leave.
Should
you win,
hopefully
this time
you
will not
get
impeached.
Let's paint a picture. You are grocery shopping at your local Tesco when an 85-year-old loon lobs a grenade at your shopping trolley and explodes your groceries, runs out of the store, escapes via the tube station across the street, takes the Victoria line to London St Pancras railway station, and boards the 7:55 a.m. Eurostar service to Paris Nord in France where he belongs. Hundreds of dollars of goods are now burning in front of you. Is this image familiar to you? Of course it is. Many people often suffer from the same experience, and it is because they have made a fatal mistake in their shopping routine. Do you see it? The answer is obvious. Your shopping trolley is an unarmored target with no method of defending itself, which is an invitation for disaster. Today, we will show you how to modify your shopping trolley to successfully shop at a Tesco Express in the dangerous area that is South London at 3 a.m. Let's begin by upgrading the armament. We will begin by mounting a 12.7mm M2HB Browning heavy machine gun, plus another for anti-aircraft purposes against aerial attacks, and a few more if you live in Birmingham. We can also install a Trophy active protection system as a countermeasure against anti-tank guided missiles, rocket-propelled grenades, anti-tank rockets, and high-explosive anti-tank rounds. The system uses a self-forging warhead to destroy oncoming threats by preemptively detonating the projectile. Our shopping trolley is thus no longer vulnerable to a multitude of threats you may encounter. The only thing that our shopping trolley cannot effectively defend against now are kinetic energy penetrators, which is why we will mount 80 GM launchers on our shopping trolley to penetrate the enemy before the enemy penetrates the trolley. As you may have noticed, the additional weight of the modifications we have installed on our shopping trolley has made it impractical for manual propulsion. We can solve this problem by mounting a 5.4-litre 12-cylinder twin-turbocharged gasoline engine producing 1,100 brake horsepower at 7,800 revolutions per minute and 5-speed manual transmission. Thanks to the lightweight construction of shopping trolleys, we can achieve an optimal power-to-weight ratio, which gives our shopping trolley extremely high acceleration and top speed properties. This enables us to make flanking maneuvers around the enemy and also do some sick outside overtakes on turns. We will now test our modifications by placing our improved shopping trolley in the same situation again.
Do you want to hit my catchphrase?
I hit me.
Alright.
I don't think I do.
Hide your wife. I've got a knife.
Dampers, we need an assist here.
Hey, everyone.
Hey, Peter Parker. You got something for me?
I had to beat an old lady with a stick to get this. Thanks, Hot Mix.
Thank you.
flexes. Well, see ya.
Can you put both of your elbows on your belly button? Like this? What?
You go what?
Clutch, what are you doing? Oh, look who's here! The Mother of Dragons! From Game of Thrones! Welcome to Houston!
What you want. So, let's get it. Enough talk.
In these experiments, you can see the disorientation resulting when an animal is suddenly placed in a weightless state. Cats, when dropped under normal conditions, will invariably rotate their bodies longitudinally in midair and land on their feet. This automatic reflex action is almost completely lost under weightlessness.
It's got to be the gayest jacket I've ever seen.
Greater violence and more people living below the poverty line than anywhere else.
In a huge open world like Night City, you need a chill ride to get around fast. And in Cyberpunk 2077, there are tons of cool vehicles to choose from. We've crafted every car and motorbike with amazing attention to detail. On the chassis, the body, not to mention the interiors. You can expect everyone not only to look unique, but to deliver a unique driving experience.
Wait the fuck up, samurai. We have a city to burn.